Imagine I gotta play this weekly just for the sake of certain proof that I gotta do my best on hauling out the situation, eh? What's the situation of this thing again? Well, maybe not exactly like the kind of proof thing, but I do feel like, for some reason, attempting to want to go back on this again. And hey, look at what kind of like a seamy hell that we've been getting into. Looks okay. Right? Wait, what? Okay. Right. And they say it'll be an only sensor mission. Except it doesn't have to be the only sensor mission. Okay. Warming up, laying low, that kind of thing. Pray things will be fine, something like that. Also in a big ship too. Ship scan though. Neato. Oh yeah. What I just did might be bad considering I was opening the door to the infinity world full of buzzes and stuff. Oh god. Ah! That was me cheating. Well, and some swarms coming by. And also me not setting up my desktop timer. Well, there's also some swarm. No, sentry too. As it appears to be. We've been getting pretty much full with stuff right here. What a starting point. I fear I have to rely on the sensor. Because boy, where else should we do if we're not using the sensors? Is that right? Ah, yeah. Galactus. Done this if I want to. Should have done that ages ago, by the way. Nice. Holy moly. Big rooms and whatnot. I mean, it should have been put sentries in swarms. I'm expecting nothing more. Okay. Not using that one then. Please do. Huzzah. Oh god. How do you even... I can try to do this. She says, as in, it's easily done or something. No, it's not. Oh boy. Shouldn't be that easy, honestly. Well, I guess you kind of have to time travel, eh? Well, maybe not exactly time travel, if you know what I mean, but we're gonna do something. And I kind of have to sacrifice that I'm going. Because they're just not in my area. Yeah, shoo, you silly goose. Oh well, rest in peace, that one. Oh god. I'm getting a bit silly with my reflexes as of late. Yeah, it's that one. Oh well. Bit of a sad face there. Thank you. Well then. Oh, biscuits. That's where I could have gone to. Okay. Ah! Damage scanned. I think I wanted to be intact, please. Thank you so much. Whoa. Oh no. Okay, wait a second. Oh no. Okay, so three, back one. Okay, this is gonna be painful. Considering I'll have to move them someplace. In order for them to stop attacking the goddamn door. Providing that works. Hey, it works. Good. Jolly good gracious. Hey, we have from now. Yeah. Stuff that I could scan. Neat. That's a room with the stunning friend. Amazing. Ah, I knew it. I knew it, Lewitt. Come on. Oh, I haven't scanned room 14, right. Well, yeah, sucks to be you. I just moved you. Getting rich, baby. Yeah. Payout. That's too bad for a name. If you can play pacifist in this one, I'll be actually amazed. Yeah, no. You could play pacifist, but the cost. Oh, imagine the cost. Oh, hello. Okay, so this is gonna be a lot of damage. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I wouldn't hope much in this one on being able to run it clean, especially if I really have to use that. Generator or defense dismission. I wouldn't hope so. I mean, I could honestly try. Especially if this one powers way to the left side there. I will be pretty lucky. Come on, spawn, spawn, spawn. Can I go there? If we can. Okay, I think they have spawned. They have. Now if we get ever so lucky on having all these worms at the same room from there. Okay, we good. So I have until 6:30 if I want to make a successful run in this one. Considering I have all my lucks, of course. But then that'll be silly. Alright, let's move out then. Could I try to use the sensor if I want to, but... Hey, you, yeah, no. The generator's like way over there. It's like calling a risk waiting to happen with that leaper, basically. Hey, my prop's deteriorated already? You gotta be shizzling me, dude. That ain't fun. Either way, we gotta have to fix one of you. And that will be the probe, actually. The cheapest fix so far. Maybe I should have used that, but why bother? Interesting. Oh, interesting indeed. Imagine cutting you too close to the nose. Just because I feel like getting this one a clean run or something. But I should be able to. Yeah, told you I should be able to. Airlocks. Yeah, I don't have the absolute good tool for that one. Especially when the pops are killing my sentry. Well, you gotta live for another day, they say. Yep. We're moving out. Cool. Ooh, tempting. Let's go. All right. Back in action, Robbie. Let's go. Oh God. Also, not being able to check my cinematic view is just hell, actually. Yeah, especially if it involves Leaper like that. Haha, big no, dude. Ah, go to hell. As Pia Santello says. Oh, what a disappointment. Yeah, you got a big no for me. Anyways. Gotta visit a thing. Right here. I should really visit this other trade once I get into it. Oh, an outpost. Hell yeah. Choices. Who loves choices? Isn't it better if I go through this route? I think it should be. What have I done though? I'm already way too late. I'm already landing here. I have no other choice. I have to move on with it. Hold on. Apparently the pacifist achievement has to be when you want to basically explore the A-class ship. So it should be pretty much that kind of like space station or government ship or even the salvage. Yeah, the kind of thing. Okay. It all makes sense now. Ish. Cool. She left, she's dead. Why should I even bother? So we get swarms, okay. Okay, that's way too long. No one misses you. Class, another B class. That's okay. Oh, good, 20 degrees, that's good. I don't have to worry with the radiation leak. Why are my missions full of swarm now? My ship scan's okay. So I'm timed, okay. Okay, D5 first. Okay. Have to retreat. Oh, right, now both of them deteriorates. I always fun to have that. I feel I want to fix both of you now. Or maybe just gonna have to use one of you. Way up. Gonna fix the interface. Finally, Dylan drone. How my life can be less alone. Ooh. Oh boy. Nope. An interface. I shouldn't have fixed that, oh well. But then who knows? It's getting really hard to feel like you want to swap the trim number. And then you realize you have to know their name. Well, crap. Oh, hello. Well, okay, wait, what? Where? Roommate. Only that one. Honestly, if this has another respawn, it should be a really fair case. Nice. Ah, it's about to move out even. Well, it has to be that doorway, by the way. Funny. Supposed to be safe though. Deep is not there. Well, that's not safe at all. Oh, I'm tempted to... Well, I mean... Bah. Just use this one. 'Cause I'm silly like that. Hmm, 90%. Looks commandeerable too. Well, I mean, as much as it's being comfortable, it's easy for it to get trapped here if things are not to your favor. Well, I mean, we're fine, so that's that. 25 too, yeah. My capacity, scrap capacity ain't gonna hold for too long there. Yep, 27. I had 20, this ship had 25, so ain't that worth it.